Children in primary and secondary schools are being spirited away to an obsessive world of habitual fantasy violence.